If science were to try to study the events of the world, what you see outside the window when you look out the window, science couldn't do anything either. Science succeeds in achieving a higher level of objectivity by restricting its sight. If you restrict your sight to the, if the evidence that you're concerned with is the results of carefully constructed experiments designed to answer specific questions, usually simple questions. Yes, with those restrictions, you can achieve higher levels of confidence in your results, including confidence in your objectivity. You're right that we can't do that in human affairs. It's like looking out the window and trying to figure out the laws of physics by watching the leaves float by.